they die. Can you imagine the views?
That clickbait.
Ratings would. The ratings would.
Doll murdered me. Ratings through the roof.
Ratings through the roof.
Snapchat saying that I was really funny. The go-kart swatch.
Wait, what was the go-kart swatch?
Oh. Fucking stuff.
Look at... Okay, no, that's my house. Two wraparound porches. Not one, but two. And then there's like the roof porch.
I want this one.
Really?
I like this archway.
Oh, the archway. That's...
Is it for sale?
It's for sale.
Fuck, it's for sale. Everybody.
Everybody.
That one's for rent. That one's not quite as nice.
All right, so I'm going to link my Venmo account in the bio.
It's almost as beautiful as you.
So I'm headed home now from Richmond. It's been a really, really good trip. I'm so excited, and I mean, I'm so glad I was able to go. It's been really important for me. I'm so proud of myself for doing it all alone. I've got 2 8-hour drives home ahead. Gonna be rough, but it was so worth it, and I feel like I've learned a lot about myself and about where I want to be in the future, just, you know, by seeing new places, and, you know, it's just a good way to figure yourself out. It's gonna be, you know, the world just seems a little more exciting now. The future seems a little more clear. So this has been Solo Road Trip 2K17 with Jenna. And here's to many more in the future.